when I made the film, and actually just prior to finishing the film, the crushing weight of the vitriol of Scientology made itself manifest. And they came after me and came after me hard. They took out two full-page ads, one in the New York Times, one in the LA Times, with my picture on it, vilifying me and the film. You can go on their website, freedommag.org, and see videos attacking me, attacking everybody in the film, with real malice, I would say. And then, you know, whether it be on Twitter, on Google, even on email, a relentless barrage of sponsored ads, also attack, attack, attack. So even though the Church of Scientology's reputation preceded it, I wasn't quite prepared for the volume. But in some ways, it's been a blessing, in addition to being a burden, because it's given us tremendous publicity.